So British royal and nobility titles, well, let's unpack them and explain it. The Duke of Cambridge, the Countess of Essex, Prince of Wales, and even my title, Viscountess Hinchinbrook, or my father-in-law's title, the Earl of Sandwich. Where do they come from? What are the rules on receiving them? Well, let's start at the top, with the monarch, the king and queen, because they are responsible for giving most titles.